Motilene, pure resublimated dimotilene. The fuel of the future, now. I can go to that hamlet and give that chap his medals, and he'll give me the card I need to cross the bridge.
bloody hell, are you? So get out! Leave my friend alone!
Sorry to bother. Won't take a minute. That's everything I had when they jumped me. I crouch, I bet I can disappear into those bushes. Just relax. Don't question it.
I'll just,
It occurs to me that the locals may not be all that welcoming. Oh dear, let's try not to get killed, shall we?
Hello? Anyone out there?
What the hell? Are you a tourist? You're dressed like one.
Shit.
Slumming it, are we? Must be nice to have a closet.
Over here. Over here. You want to get thrashed.
Come in. Come in. God, you're new here, aren't you? From the parade?
Yes. Well, I... How could you tell?
Yeah. I'll tell you how to survive your next 5 minutes, and in return, you'll give me your socks.
Well, that's outrageous.
Your funeral.
Why are they so angry?
Because that suit you're wearing reminds them of all the jolly, proper, decent wellies who drove them out of the homes in the village. And now we're all cold and tired and starving to death. You better get a nice sharp rock and rip that to shreds.
My uncle gave this to me for Christmas.
Or they'll rip you to shreds.
Shit. I hadn't thought there would be so many.
Yeah, it's like the latest groovy nightclub, isn't it? People get a bad batch of joy and it like flips a switch and they can't take joy anymore. So they get chased out of the village. Been a lot of bad batches lately.
So what happens if I rip up my suit? They invite me over for tea and biscuits.
Then they really won't give a damn what you do, so long as you don't take things that don't belong to you. Or go up and punch someone in the nose. Now you can survive the next 5 minutes. Cheerio!
I don't think my suit is decent anymore. I could wear it around the garden district, but proper folk will have me pegged for a wastrel. Locked. Aha, but I remember how to make a lockpick. It works. I feel loads better. Percy was never wrong.
I got your medals.
Thank you. You don't know what these mean to me. To know that some of us fought. To know that I fought. You're probably too young to remember. We stood tall in those days. In 42, we threw them back into sea. Then they came back in 43. It weren't the same.
I hate to be a bother, but the card to get across the bridge?
Right. Oh, of course, yeah. Sorry. Forgive an old man his memories. Well, good luck.
I've got this key card, and I can power up the gate with the power cell. I guess I'm ready to cross the bridge. A safe. I suppose if there's something valuable in this house, it ought to be in here.
I lied for you today at 4:15.
Shh. That's not good, Percy. You're rubbish at lying.
I was a good liar today.
Shh. Who did you lie to?
Mrs. Boyle.
Mrs. Boyle came here?
Her face was all red, and her voice was like Mum when she's angry. And I thought that you would ask me why she's angry.
Why was she angry?
I decided that she was angry because you were up in a tree next to Sally Boyle's bedroom window last night at 8:15 p.m.
Oh, bloody hell. What exactly did he say?
I told her that I was in the tree.
Oh, Percy, that's very bad.
No, Arthur, it's brilliant.
Why is it brilliant?
She won't make me be in trouble, because I'm slow.
You didn't have to do that.
She told me not to do it again, so I promised I wouldn't.
Thank you.
I love you, Arthur.
I love you too.
Come on, have up!
God. Oh, Jesus. Like they couldn't remember their faces. Or they couldn't stand remembering them. What's on those beds? Oh, God. I'm not the only one remembering the children, am I? Makes sense. They're all off their joy out here. The toy tea set. Funny, Percy never played with toys. He didn't like anything that wasn't really the thing it was supposed to be. Maybe I should make some bandages, just in case. Let me see. Bloody hell, I'd forgotten about the revolvers. If I go through without taking my joy, I'm gonna get spanked. I better run like hell when it lets me out. Oh dear. One bridge down, and I'm off to the train station. One day we'll all just look back at this and laugh. Yeah, maybe not. This is where we hang them, isn't it? They broke into the police station, tried to burn the register so the Germans wouldn't know which kids to take. We didn't want the Germans to be angry, did we? We were so scared, or maybe just so tired. So we hanged them, to encourage the others. I wonder if we'd made the Germans take the kids by force instead of bringing them down to the station singing London Bridge, if things would be different now. I hope that's the worst thing I remember. Is the chap heading to the train station? Oh, what lovely memories are waiting for me there. At least I can get on the train tracks there and get the hell out of town. Now I just need to find the train station. I want to be able to see it from a distance. My God, they've kidnapped some poor... Still, the tracks go from here all the way to the bridge, and then across the river. And then all over Britain. I wonder if... Prue made it this far. I wonder why Mr. Kite sent her to the Garden District at all. She could have just popped over the bridge from the station at Apple Hole.
This is for the benefit of Mr. Kite. The rabbit got into the garden. The rabbit got into the garden.
Sounds like some sort of secret message.
When is Uncle Henry coming back?
I don't know.
But we surrendered.
We did. Look, Dad won't talk about it. Maybe they drafted him.
Can they do that?
Who's gonna stop them?
I can't hear you.
The Germans can do whatever they want until someone stops them. The Russians, for example.
So when is he coming back?
I don't know, Percy. I don't know. The Germans, they don't explain things. They just give orders.
Why?
Well, because I don't know why. I'm sort of worried that he might have volunteered.
I don't understand.
That's probably for the best.
Odd. Why are there cables coming out of that painting? Why does that bookshelf look like it doesn't quite fit? I wonder if it's some sort of secret... door. I think it needs power. Where can I turn on the power? Some of the Germans were fairly decent chaps. I wonder if any of them survived the Russians. But this powers that door.
It's always darkest before the dawn. The woman gave me, and I did eat. Thank you.
This is not who I really am.
I wish I'd died in the body.
The mark of the cave.
What are we going to do if there isn't food?
Will you shut it? I'm trying not to blow myself up. Hey, lock up your ball bags. I'll piss in your corpses.
We're coming for you, you greedy bastard!
Go eat a banger, you leaky scanner! You're done hoarding all the V-meat!
Jesus Christ.
We're not a bloody bread and breakfast, are we?
So get out!
This won't take a minute.
Well, you're not my problem, I guess.
Please just lie down.
was that?
I guess there's nothing we can do for him.
Oh! It's better this way.
How do I get down to the tracks?
Thank you.
Please don't struggle. Won't hurt a bit.
That's how I get down. Right. Now I just have to find the tracks and walk on out of Willington Wells. Thank you. I'm so sorry, Percy. I should have got on the train with you, like I promised. The rule was if a kid was a day over 13, what could I do? You could have kept your mouth shut, Arthur, and not told them you were 13. That's what you could have done.
And you are too old to go to Germany, are you not?
Please, no!
He can't take care of himself!
Arthur!
Bloody Bobby. I told him I wanted to board even if I was 10 days too old, but we don't make the rules anymore, Mr. Hastings. I shouldn't have told him they'd got my birthday wrong. Don't even know why I did. Should have just kept quiet and got on the train. Some sort of cave-in. So much for walking down the train tracks to the Britannia Bridge. What the fuck do I do now?
Oh, look!
Oh, shit.
It's a little lost lamb.
Where's Bo Peep?
Eating a curdy whey, I bet.
That's little Miss Muppet, you Muppet.
Can we pound him now?
Yep.
They're not coming back! Oh, they're never coming back! Fire! Don't eat Phoebe! Don't eat it! Wolf! Wolf!
Can't we work something out? No. Please don't struggle.
Bloody hell. That's Ollie. Ollie!
Come from me, have you?
Ollie? I'm Arthur!
You won't get me! You won't get me, you bastards!
Ollie! No! It's Arthur!
Bloody murdering wastrels!
You gone mental!
I'll save you, Margaret!
I'm your old neighbour, Artie!
Always lying!
Little Artie!
Artie's gone! They took him away!
Ollie, no! They
You're
didn't!
You're lying! You're a waster!
Ollie, it's Arthur!
Well, why didn't you see that before?
Oh my God, Artie. Little Artie.
Yeah, for fuck's sake.
Watch your mouth, laddie. What would your mum think? I thought they took you away.
No! They had my birthday wrong.
What?
Sorry?
No, of course not. No, you've got it all wrong. That was Jack turned you in and I what tried to save you.
Right.
I remember now. You came back. From the station. The only one.
You don't think they hurt him? Percy.
The Germans aren't animals, you know. They just wanted to make sure we stay quiet. And we did. Spot of tea?
That's very kind of you. I'm not thirsty.
That's right, Margaret. We have to run after water.
I have to find him.
Any idea where he might be after all these years?
Not really. I know I have to get out of Wellington Wells. I thought I could take the train tracks to the bridge.
Aye. The only way to the Britannia Bridge is the train station and the parade. And good luck getting into the parade. You could stay here. Remember when you and Sally used to stay with me? When the...
But it's young Artie. Meg, you remember Artie, don't you? No room at the inn for young Artie?
No.
You're right. You're always right. Sorry. Margaret says it's best if I keep to myself.
Oh. Sorry to bother.
But Margaret thinks we could help each other.
Really? Brilliant.
There's a warehouse in the old German camp. We could burgle it.
The Victory Memorial Camp? Where all those Home Army chaps run around practicing stabbing people with bayonets? What do you want me to do there? Run around yelling, "Here I am, shoot me," while you go in under the wire?
There's a thing I need from their warehouse. If you help me, I'll get you out of Wellington Wells. I just need you to turn off the power in the camp.
And this isn't going to get me killed.
Don't be a great girl's blouse!
I'll meet you at the bunker after dark. Don't worry about the sentries on the bridge. I'll make sure they get a good night's sleep.
Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Shall I just show myself out then? Ollie? I don't actually know the way out, you know?